Hi, welcome. Come on in. Want to know more about the interest rate benchmark on your property loan? In line with global best practices, SOR and SIBOR will soon be discontinued. First SOR, then SIBOR, about a year later. Replacing them is SORA, the Singapore Overnight Rate Average. SORA will be used in floating rate loan packages for home and commercial properties. It's based on overnight transactions between banks in Singapore, making it reliable and robust. Also, it's transparent, as it's published daily by the Monetary Authority of Singapore. On a SOR loan now, contact your bank to switch to an alternative loan package today. If you're on a SIBOR loan, your bank will inform you at a later date on your options. Want to learn more about SORA?